Danielle Silver here with me. Okay, and we're just going to do some of the shamanic drumming with John Black, try and do some healing. So let's go on in.
I do believe that there was witches hang here centuries ago, didn't they? They used to hang the witches here.
How long ago?
Well, I don't know, last week. A friend of mine got hung up. No, joking.
So, like that episode she got hung up.
Yeah, so I expect there's some amazing energy. Yeah.
What, people getting hung? It's amazing energy, is it? People amazing. Dying.
Amazing, but interesting. Trying to do some healing. qui en la tierra. Despierta tu corazón. Despierta la luz divina. Despierta tu corazón. Despierta la luz divina. Todo está bien. Nada te falta. Todo está bien. Nada te falta. Todo está bien. Estamos protegidos con mi luz. Deo. Divina.
Tell the camera what you were doing, healing the ley lines. Where were you?
Yep, it was like, looked like a Pali's purba, which is like a sacred dagger, came down and rooted itself on the earth. So it's like, what that represents is like the higher energies grounding at this point. Mm. So, it's basically just cleansing this area, and cleansing the line, the St. Michael's line.
Yeah. Aye. I could feel a vibration in the neck. Did you feel the vibration in your neck? There were loads going on in
there. That's so tough!
Did you? You could feel it. Aye. Yeah, I could feel it.
I wanted to cry at one point because it was like so...
Dad's stuck when we first come in. Yeah. It's so different when we first come in.
Yeah.
I felt quite sick at first day when it started playing, and then it kind of released.
I think because it was such a difficult energy to shift, it was shifting it, wasn't it? I felt like my feet are feeling it all around there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. So thanks again, once John Black doing his shamanic drum and trying to help heal the ley lines, so don't forget to affect them. Gosh, I'm going to whatever. Don't forget to subscribe, Danielle Silver Medium. Bye!